Most people, when they think of plaque, think of the plaque that the dentist cleans from their teeth. But plaque inside your arteries is a buildup of a combination of cholesterol and can also include calcium deposits. Those plaques can become so large inside the artery that it eventually causes a diminished blood flow to the heart. And eventually that can completely occlude the artery and cause damage in the form of a heart attack. Once you have some buildup of plaque, there's not really a way to go in and remove all of the plaque that's in your arteries, but we do know that there are specific treatments that can reduce the progression of plaque. So if you have some plaque in your arteries, ways to reduce it are to avoid smoking or get off of cigarettes as soon as possible, to lead a healthy lifestyle by exercise and by following a low-fat diet. And if you do have high cholesterol, you want to take a statin drug. Those are the drugs of choice that have been proven to lower your risk of heart attack and stroke long-term. And those drugs are the gold standard for treating cholesterol.